222 North Walnut Street, Colorado Springs, Colorado, 80905. Going to be cammering the sewer lateral at this residence from the 3-inch ABS plastic cleanout and crawl space. At approximately 2 feet from entry point, the ABS plastic transitions to cast iron. Right here at approximately 13 feet from entry point, pipe material transitions outside of the residence. This transition is going to be from 3-inch cast iron to 4-inch clay tile. No major issues with this pipe material transition during the time of this inspection. At 86 feet, the clay tile transitions to SDR 35 PVC. At approximately 107 to 108 feet, the SDR 35 PVC transitions back to clay tile. The tap at the city main is 112 feet from entry point. Pipe materials for the sewer lateral at this residence are ABS plastic, cast iron, clay tile, and SDR 35 PVC. All the clay tile portions of the pipeline have extremely heavy root intrusion and buildup in it. Unable to properly inspect the pipe for damages with this amount of roots in there, the sewer lateral at this residence is going to need to be thoroughly cleaned all the way to the tap at the city main at 112 feet and then re-inspected.